Welcome back to Starsector, folks. We are heading home to Keelan to drop off some stuff and to take care of some colony threats. So that is where we're heading. Let's just actually, where are the colony threats? Keelan and Cinder and Diktat is targeting Odin, so fine. Let's not head through the clouds. Don't have to. It's a big fleet. Okay. We have quite a lot of stuff in our cargo holds. If we take a look, we have tons and tons and tons of stuff. Hellbore cannons, Hephaestus, Devastators, Mark 9s, all kinds of stuff that we don't really need because we have a crap ton of it at home already. There's home. Odin, drop off some stuff. Which one is Odin? It's that one. So, storage. Get rid of all this stuff. Thank you. We'll grab this. Don't really need it. And I think we'll grab these as well because Freya needs some cores. Let's actually just take a look at our colonies. Make sure they have the growth incentives they need. Freya. Loki. And Balder. There we go. Everyone has growth incentives. Balder is still building the orbital station. Loki is building farming, but it's almost done. Well, we can't upgrade at the moment. I want either Loki or Balder to have a military base, well, actually HQ, like Thor has here. High Command. Yeah. Oh. Let's see. Mercenary officer. What can you do? Study. I don't really need you. But I do have you who needs some levels. So let's level you up. That's countermeasures. That's countermeasures. So you are flying that legion there. Let's do defensive systems. And that's maxed. So everyone is maxed out. Good, good, good. So we want to head to Freya. Let's see, that's a smuggler, that's a privateer. I want to see one of my fleets. There's one of my fleets. Aurora. couple of ventures. That's not a great fleet. Alright, we managed the colony. Open market. Sell you. So you and hire some crew. Fill up on fuel. Just grab a few more supplies. And then we want to manage the colony. So what's the most expensive upkeep? Well, I guess you will be. Spacer, alright, we've discovered the two bases, excellent. What's this? 206,000. It's actually not half bad. But we have other stuff to do. So now we know where this is. It's oh, that's the raiding force. Pirate base is over there, and Lark Path base is over there. We'll take out those two, and then we'll figure out what we'll do. I think it'll probably be Red Planet. Custom production. Is there anything that we want to make? Let's make another Legion. And another Odyssey. Around. Why are my fleets so weird? Doctrine and blueprints. Actually, let's jump in again real quick. Orders. Do I need to be at a colony to do that? Why can't I do orders? That's a little weird. Anyone knows why I can't do orders? I would love to know. Alright. Farming at Loki and battle station at Loki is done. We'll head up here real quick. Put in here. I want to drop off the AI cores that I have on me. There's the colony storage. Oh, we have 2,000 crew stored up there. Let's fill up on fuel again. You're not building anything right now. You are already there. Let's see, Balder, 33 days. And if we just save up, then we'll have enough to upgrade that. That's not where I wanted to go. I want to go here. So we do have a comm relay and a sensor relay. Good, good. In that case, let's just jump out. And I guess we'll head to the pirate base first. Beta Morum. There. Any pirates? Now we have pirate activity in Nemosyne as well. Ourselves a pirate base. Something here. Might as well break these. And this. Base is up here. Yes, it is. All right. You, and you should be more than enough, I think. All righty. Bases return real fast, which is overloaded. Thank you. nice and easy. We'll transverse, jump out, and head over to the Lark Path Base. Once we've done that, we'll head back, unload everything, and then head out on some adventure. I'm guessing that adventure will be Red Planet. Maybe I should wait to do the Red Planet until we have the new Legion and the Odyssey. The space. Guess it's up here. Take out that map buoy. Cinderin Dictat expedition failed. Here. It's just the station, but it's a big station. How are you guys? Thank you. wreckage, grab everything. First jump. Alright, that's those threats done. Let's head to memo sign because we need to figure out where that pirate activity there is coming from. Its orbital station. So that means that we could upgrade that, but we could also upgrade you to a military base. Baldur has ores. Loki has. We need mining on both. We already have farming and mining here, but I think Baldur upgrade you to a military base. Take this back to Odin. We have enough crew. Let's just grab another 300 crew or something. Fill up on fuel. Well, we can't actually fill up on fuel, but almost. Okay, let's approach the spacer. Pirate base discovered. Where is it? Up there. So I guess we'll head up there as well. Yeah. Let's try and sort of jump out and head up there. Incineration star system. That doesn't sound like a nice place to live. Where is this system? It's down here. Let's jump in here. Oh, Baldur is size 4 now. Nice. Let's take out that makeshift commery. Actually, let's just install a comm sniffer. Let's do a ping. Something down there, but I don't think it's the base. We'll head up here to take out the sensor array. face up here. Come on. There's the overall station and a few ships. Should be fine. Let's just deploy these guys. Alright. Come up here. This station taken out. We need to put a strike in there. Alrighty. It's just a one-sided base, so it should not be a big problem. Wolf down. Do a full assault. Let's just finish off this mule as well. Even though we don't have to. There we go. Victory. Any of you? Check all of that. Whoops. Not what I wanted to do. Get everything there. Check everything there. Transverse jump out and head home. It's October 7th, so I think maybe next month one of our ships will be ready. Just head through all the storms down there. Sell some stuff to begin with. Confirm. What a path base again. Jesus. Leave us alone. What do we ever do to you? Maybe this is Thor. I want to go to Odin. There. Oops. Don't have anything. Oh, we do. We actually have a Legion and an Odyssey ready. Not bad. Take and take. But I think we're still producing. No, we're still producing another Odyssey. Okay, no. Alright, one more Legion for the collection. And another Odyssey as well. And that means that we need to get rid of one ship. I think it's going to be this venture here. Venture. Let's grab it. When we get the other Odyssey, we'll be completely ready. Nice. Let's see. We have squall, items. Okay. We have squall on one. I think I'd rather have some longbows. Longbow. Warthogs. Or piranhas. Could also be cobras. Yeah, I think we'll do like that. Doesn't have the augmented drive field though, which it does need, right? Yeah, it does. It does. So, augmented drive field, so we'll remove that. Remove that. And we can put the augmented drive field on, and that actually leaves us 15 that we can use for something. Expanded deck crews could be useful. Shields. Alright. I think this will do it. Yep. And that actually means we look at the fleet, that you, America, you are going to be flying this one. And Jakob, you are going to be flying the other. Where's Jakob? There he is. Okay. Actually, all right, let's put Orion over in this because we use the Aurora more than we use the Dominator, so. I think this will work. Yeah, this will do. So next time we are going to head towards the Red Planet, maybe do a little bit of exploration on the way. We're going to fill up on some crew and completely fill up on fuel and probably more or less supplies as well, so that we don't have to go back for anything. And then we'll do the Red Planet. So thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.